this video, you will learn how to get started with the Wwise Gyms for Unreal. The gyms are simple examples on how to use the Wwise integration as well as tests for features. Start by opening the gyms repository on GitHub. You'll find a link for it in the description below. Now, select the branch that you would like to use. Then, click on Code, and you can either grab the zip folder or you can clone it using the link. Once copied to your computer, open the Unreal folder, right-click on the U project, and select Switch Unreal Engine version if you want to use a different editor version. Now open the Wwise Launcher, select the Unreal Engine tab, click on Open Other, and locate the U project extension. You can now integrate Wwise into it. Make sure to integrate the same major version than the repo that you've chosen on GitHub. For instance, I need to select version 2023. Once the Wwise plugin is integrated, open the Wwise project as you may have to migrate it depending on the version that you're using. Once it's done, you can close the Wwise project. Go back to the gyms folder and run the setup windows.bat if you're on Windows and the setup mac.command if you're on Mac. Please note that Python 3 is required to run this. You will find the link in the description. Once installed, you will also need to install NumPy. To do so, open a command prompt and type pip install NumPy. Once installed, you can now run the setup file. It will generate the sound files and generate the sound banks as well. You can then open the Unreal project and you are now ready to use the gyms.